Hi, I'm Tess Postmis from Flying Dutchman Cocktails, and together with Hoshizaki, I'll be making a white mezcal Negroni today. Well, we start with some good quality ice. And then as our bittering agents, some Suze, instead of the red Italian bitter you would normally use in a Negroni. Then some mezcal. It's a white mezcal Negroni, and the mezcal in it we'll give it a nice smoky note. And instead of vermouth, we're using Lillet Blanc, which is a French aperitif wine. It's all equal measures, all 30 ml, so it's very easy to remember. Give it a nice stir. This is exactly the moment where good quality ice comes into play. Now you want a little bit of dilution, but you definitely don't want over dilution. We're gonna strain it into a rocks glass filled with cubed ice. And as a garnish, we're going for a nice aromatic garnish of zest of grapefruit. Just gonna squeeze all the oils on top so you smell those lovely grapefruit aromas when you take your first sip. Put it more nicely on top. And there you go, our white mezcal Negroni.